power of prayer. Prayer elevates the mind. It fills the mind with purity. It is associated with the praise of God. It keeps the mind in tune with God. Prayer can reach a realm where reason did not enter. Prayer can move mountains. It can work on miracles. It frees the devotees from the fear of death, brings him nearer to God and makes him feel the divine presence everywhere. It awakens in him the divine consciousness and makes him feel the essential, immortal and blissful nature. It was the prayer of Prasad to render cool the burning oil which was poured on his head. It was the prayer of Meera that converted the bed of lions into a bed of roses and the cobra into a flower garland. Prayer has tremendous influence. Mahatma Gandhi was a great votary of prayer. If the prayer is sincere and it proceeds from the bottom of your heart, antarika, it will at once build the heart of the Lord. Sri Krishna had to run barefooted from Dwaraka on hearing the heartfelt prayer of Draupadi. You all know this. Lord Hari, the mighty ruler of the universe, apologized before Prahlad for coming a little late when the latter prayed. How merciful and loving is the Lord. Say even once from the bottom of your heart, O Lord, I am thine, thy will be done, have mercy on me, I am thy servant and devotee. Forgive, guide, protect, enlighten. Prahi prachodaya, have a meek, receptive attitude of mind. Have bhav in your heart. The prayers that one heard and responded to. Do this in the daily battle of life and realize yourself the highest efficacy of prayer. You must have strong aptitude buddhi, strong conviction in the existence of God. Christians have different prayers for getting various gifts and bounties from God. Mohammedans and all religionists have daily prayers at sunrise, noon, sunset, just before retiring to bed, just before taking food. Prayer is the key, is the beginning of yoga. Prayer is the first important anga, limb of yoga. Primarily spiritual sadhana or practice is prayer.
What are you whispering to your mother, mummy? Come here. I will tell you an amusing story. Rajkumar was a big officer in Bombay. Gopal went to him and said, "Good morning, sir. Kindly give me a job." Rajkumar asked him, "What are your qualifications?" Gopal readily replied, "I am an ICS in summer and a PGS in winter." Rajkumar asked him, "What? You are an ICS?" Gopal replied, "Yes, Maharaj. I am an ice cream seller in summer and a potato shop seller in winter." Rajkumar got very angry. He called his chaprasi and asked him to push him out of the office.
I see. Vikram, you want to take Swamiji's photo? Ask him.
Can I take your photo, Swamiji?
Oh, yes. You have got a camera? Let me see. No, this is a very cheap one. Ask mummy to purchase you a Rolleiflex camera. If she does not give you, don't take food. Sit in the corner and eat. Oh, yeah, it's only joking. Don't worry, mother, for expensive things. You must learn to live a simple life.
अभद्बान्धव नारायण अनादरक्षर सदाशिव अभद्बान्धव नारायण अनादरक्षर सदाशिव
दीनबन्धु नारायण दीननाथ सदाशिव
दीनबन्धु नारायण दीननाथ सदाशिव
करुणासागर नारायण कृपा सिंधु सदाशिव
करुणासागर नारायण कृपा सिंधु सदाशिव
भक्तवत्सर नारायण मुक्तिदायक सदाशिव
भक्तवत्सल नारायण मुक्तिदायक सदाशिव
आदिदेव नारायण देवदेव सदाशिव
आदिदेव नारायण देवदेव सदाशिव
अच्युत केशव नारायण शंभो शंकर सदाशिव
अच्युत केशव नारायण शंभो शंकर सदाशिव
हरि ओम नारायण हर ओम सदाशिव
हरि ओम नारायण हर ओम सदाशिव
पाहिमां त्राहिमां नारायण पाहिमां रक्षमां सदाशिव
पाहिमां त्राहिमां नारायण पाहिमां रक्षमां सदाशिव
कम कम वाला नारायण गिमी दर्शन सदाशिव
कम कम वाला नारायण गिमी दर्शन सदाशिव
सेमी प्रोटेक्ट मी नारायण दैमी लिबरेट मी सदाशिव
सेमी प्रोटेक्ट मी नारायण दैमी लिबरेट मी सदाशिव
Adorable Lord of Mercy and Love Salutations and prostrations unto thee, thou art omnipresent, omnipotent, omniscient, thou art Sachidanand, thou art the indweller of all beings. Grant us an understanding heart, equal vision, balanced mind, faith, devotion and wisdom. Grant us inner spiritual strength to resist temptations and to control the mind. Free us from egoism, lust, greed, anger and hatred. Fill our hearts with the divine virtues. Let us behold thee in all these names and forms. Let us serve thee in all these names and forms. Let us ever remember thee. Let us ever sing thy glories. Let thy name be ever on our lips. Let us abide in thee forever and ever. Om Shanti, 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 Om.